In DDScad 17, the system navigator is further developed, making the electrical planning even clearer and easier. The cable calculation now uses a new property window, where all important options are available directly. In addition, we have added new functions that give you a complete overview of your circuits. With the Show Cablenet function, the complete cable network, with its different sections and circuit information, can now be displayed in detail in the tree structure of the system navigator with a click. To visualize the selected element in the model, activate the option Selecting Node also selects related objects in model. In addition, it's possible to display a component of your choice enlarged using a zoom function. A cable calculation result report can be directly generated in HTML from the system navigator. In addition, you can now also have a detailed cable pull list created automatically, taking into account the previously created tags. The field name is now available in the properties window. There you can, for example, quickly and easily change the names of components and descriptions of cables. In addition, the new field allows you to automatically name component types. With the new field label, you can create your own symbol text and mark object types. With the help of a tag, you combine different symbol text modules with each other. For example, with building number, floor number, room number, and the name of the component. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified of new videos.